people, and they would put a down payment, and she would collect the balance in installments. This lady had her own commerce going on. She was like an entrepreneur long before they probably was using that term, right? Two assistants in the kitchen with her. One of the name was Juba. I'll tell you the other name later. So she had two assistants with her in the kitchen, and she would be cooking things like